I am here to tell you how the floods are affecting the people of Kano. People have been complaining that the floods have been washing everything, including their brains and goats. Women of Kano are complaining that the floods are also washing away their clothes, like inner clothes, like pajamas. I am here to tell you of how the floods have washed everything of the people of Kano. Take a closer look at how the floods have washed. These are the mighty floods affecting the people of Kano. Reporting for NTV, Ouko Kusa. Yeah, Ouko Kusa.